my way to my friend's Christmas party. This is the 10th year in a row that we've had our Christmas party, y'all. It's so nice. Each year, like, we just get together and do like a potluck at one of our homes, and we turn it into like a game night and just, you know, sit around and socialize. But 10 years strong, y'all. I have the best friends in the world. Just some great, positive women of God, and everybody's so like successful and just career oriented and business minded and just on the right track of life. You know, it's the type of person you want to, it's the type of people you want to surround yourself with, you know. So some good girls. So I just wanted to you know, come on, I'm about to pull up right now. But yeah, man, I just love these girls. But I look forward to just showing y'all some highlights of our time.
They were great things in the Renaissance. I don't know.